Hello guys, so this is the process on how to use the performance motor on a takeoff flow or a takeoff air. Quite simple, you simply need to update the firmware of your main unit and your remote with the application called Manta Update that is available on the App Store or the Play Store. So once you download it, the first step will be to open it. Then you will have home and devices. The first thing you need to make sure that you have Bluetooth and Wi-Fi that are open. Take your remote, turn it on with the O button. We will pair it to the main unit if it's not already the case. For this one is a brand new one that I took that is not paired to this remote. So to this unit, you go to pairing. Perfect, need to turn on your unit. So here it's a takeoff flow. Take the magnet in the front till you see the screen at the back of the unit turning on. Now the remote shut down, it's paired. The first thing we will do, we will update the main unit. So once it's paired, you see the two white at the top, it's green here, plus minus. We'll go in the menu of the remote and then we'll put phone connect. We are telling the remote and the unit to talk to the phone, Bluetooth mode. This is where you go back. So once your remote is in phone connect, you can go back to the application. You will add device. So device, add device, start scanning. You will see your remote and your power unit. That's what you need. We start with the power unit. You click on it, you add it to your phone. It's gonna go to my devices. It's added, you go inside, you will update. You want to have the 6.2. Update 6.2 or above. Once you click on it, it's gonna start the update. You will see the progression of the bar. It might ask you at some point some help to connect manually to the Wi-Fi of the unit. Here, you see, it's asking me, I say join. If it's stuck there and you see that it's in error mode, go back to your Wi-Fi, look for Montafoils and click on it. Then restart the application and it would work. Not the application, the process, just click on process. Awesome, the firmware is now updated. We will now go to the remote, add device. We go to takeoff remote, click on it. If it still doesn't work after clicking once, by the way, you can start again. And if it doesn't work, shut down the application and do it again. You see now the second time it worked. So I'm going inside, update 6.2 or above, update. Join the Wi-Fi. Okay, now that both have been updated, we need to redo the pairing of the remote with the unit. So I'm gonna shut down the main unit. On your takeoff air, you simply remove the battery. In the menu, plus, minus, and then pairing. And I turn on my unit. Perfect, it shut down and restarts, and now it should be paired. You will see here the two black or white, depending on your screen. So now, the last thing we need to do, we need to push the motor configuration that we just loaded in the remote to the configuration of the controller. So we are going to Advanced, Configure ESC, go in it, choose device, takeoff, click on the O, volt no, volt no, and then you will see one called takeoff perf. That's the one, perfect. And now right setting, O, config sent, we're good. It restarts. Now we are taking the motor. Make sure you have no propeller for that test, for safety reasons. We will unlock, accelerate, and it's turning. You need to check one last thing. Is it turning anti-clockwise? If it's turning clockwise, we will do one last step. In that case here, it did it properly the first time, anti-clockwise. If it's clockwise, you go back to the menu in Advanced. You will have prop direction, the first one. You click on it. If I wanted to change it, I click on it. And then keep it clear, it's changing now. You will see the motor needs to turn, so make sure there is no propeller on it. And now it's done. If I come out, you see it was before correctly clockwise, anti-clockwise, and this time will be clockwise, which is the wrong one, but I just wanted to show you how to make it turn. And now it turns the other way. That was how to update your unit to use the performance motor. Hope you have a lot of fun with it, and see you soon.